Astrochickens and von Neumann probes. The galaxy is huge. It's so big that if we sent out a new space probe to a star every single day, it would take over 1 billion years before we sent one probe to each star, and that's just in this galaxy. And almost none of those probes would reach their destination, as they might need to keep functioning for tens of thousands, if not millions of years to get to their destination. One answer to that is the von Neumann self-replicating probe, a class of probes that arrives at a nearby star, rendezvous with some asteroid or small moon, and makes several copies of itself to explore that system and send others to every star in range. The Dyson Astrochicken is a type of von Neumann probe, massing 1 kilogram, that hatches solar panels as it approaches a star and uses those to run an ion drive and self-replication processes. See our self-replicating spacecraft episode for more details.